these angels are commanded, stop hurting the earth for just a moment until these 144,000 Jews that we've been waiting on for so long, until they are sealed, till they are saved. And there's a worship service. You know, we say the angels in heaven rejoice over one soul that comes to Christ. They stop in the middle of judgment to worship and praise God and give honor and glory and power and dominion to the Lamb who sits on the throne.
And one of the elders answered, saying unto me, what are these which are arrayed in white robes, and whence came they?
Let's pause for a minute, because the Bible interprets its own self. So the question is, who are these 144,000? And one of the elders answered, saying unto me, what are these? In other words, who is this in all of this arrayed in these white robes? And where did they come from?
And I said unto him, sir, thou knowest. And he said to me, these are they which came out of great tribulation, and have washed their robes and made them white in the blood of the Lamb.
Let's pause for a moment and let's just take that in, because I have heard teaching, you know, people that are eisegeting the word of God, making it say what they want it to say, and not exegeting the word of God, taking it as it is. I've heard people say that we are those that are dressed in white robes. I've heard people preach that's us, that's not us. And it answers, the question was asked, who are they? Who are they which are arrayed in these white robes, and where did they come from? The answer is, these are they which came out of great tribulation. We're grace saints. We're grace saints. We were sealed under grace. These are being sealed under tribulation. Oh, my God, from glory. And so that's who these 144,000, they are they which came out of the great tribulation, and they have washed their robes and made them white. What was that song used to say? How could God take a black soul and dip it in red blood? And they come out white as snow. They have washed their robes and made them white. How do you make something white in blood? I wish I had a church that was alive and well. That's a miracle. How do you take a robe and dip it in blood? Come on, dip it in the blood of the Lamb, and it comes out white as snow. Oh, bless the name of God. See yourself in there when we were sealed. Yeah. Amen. You. We went down where they say, what can wash? Blood washes.
Yes.
What can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Blood will make you white.
Thank you, Jesus.
Won't he make you clean? Inside. Won't he make you clean? That's a miracle in and of itself.
Amen.
You can dip your garments in the blood of the Lamb, and they come out white as snow.
Look at your neighbor and say, won't he make you clean? Turn around and tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, he'll make you clean. There's a little song that we sing, and it go like this. Won't he make you clean?